dog is like the best thing.
Can I do the same thing? Yeah. Yeah. That's why I want it. So whatever works, right?
Yeah.
As long as we're not doing it at all.
Or stab yourself.
Question one, mathematics, algebra, 32nd question. Solve for z if 1/24th plus 1/z equals 1/4th. Question two, social studies, history. The Treaty of Kanagawa was signed during his term, which opened two Japanese cities to U.S. trade. The youngest U.S. president ever at the time, he took the oath of office in 1853. He was president between Millard Fillmore and James Buchanan. Name this only president ever to be born in New Hampshire. Franklin Pierce. Question three, language arts, mythology. He was so sad when his bride died from snake bite that he went to the underworld and obtained her release by playing his lyre. Name this man of myth who, forgetting that he could not look at Eurydice until he left the underworld, looked at her too soon and lost. Answer was Orpheus. Question four, miscellaneous popular culture. Born in Hungary, not in Appleton, Wisconsin, he called himself the King of Cards for the magic tricks he could do with them. By 1918, he could make an elephant disappear and had become a well-known escape artist. Give the stage name of this legendary magician born Eric Weiss, who died on Halloween 19... Miles. Correct. Bonus question, language arts, four parts and vocabulary. Give these words from the National Spelling Bee's 2021 vocabulary list. Number one, nine-letter noun starting with E for a fancy trip. Two, nine-letter word for the process of leaving a country as when the South left the U.S. during the Civil War. Three, six-letter word meaning nearsighted. Four, nine-letter adjective starting with V for someone who can do multiple tasks well.
Number one, escape.
Incorrect.
Number two, succeed. That's what you said. Do you want to take?
No.
Oh, hold on a moment.
No. Incorrect.
Three and four, no answer.
All right. All questions are open to dissertation.
Exhaustion.
Up loud, please.
Explosion.
Correct.
Explosion.
For all of them. That's the part I didn't hear. Sorry about that. Correct for number one. Number two was secession. Three, myopic. Four was first one.
We have a fan behind us, so it could just be
kind of loud when it pops up.
That was good.
Question five, science, physical science, 30-second question. The centrifugal force in newtons on an 80-kilogram person in the passenger seat of a car while going around a curve is 80 times the square of the velocity divided by the radius of the curve. Calculate the centrifugal force when the car is going 20 meters per second around a curve of radius 800 meters. Was 40 newtons. Six, fine arts and art. After his 1883 painting, Bathing at Anier, was rejected by the Paris Salon, he formed the Society of Independent Artists with his friend Paul Signac. Name this French neo-impressionist painter whose pointillism technique is illustrated in his work Sunday Afternoon on the Isle of Lagrange. The answer was George Seurat. Thank you. Asian river that forms part of the border between Laos and Thailand and empties into the South China Sea?
The Mongolian River?
Incorrect. After going past Phnom Penh, Cambodia, and meandering through Vietnam. Answer is Mekong River. Question 8, mathematics, general mathematics, 32nd question. A thief steals your credit card and tries to buy gas. The gas pump asks for the 5-digit zip code of the card's billing address. If any digit can repeat at any time and all digit combinations could be zip codes, what is the fractional probability that the thief correctly guesses the zip code on the first try? Lucy.
1 out of 5.
Incorrect. Incorrect. The correct answer was 1 out of 100,000. Question 9, language arts literature. This author spent more than 20 years in exile from his native France. Though not a musician, his stories were the basis of the opera Ernani and Rigoletto. What 19th century author's poetry and drama are now less famous than his novels, The Hunchback of Notre Dame and La Miserable?
Oh, can you reset?
The correct answer was Victor Hugo. Question 10, science, life science. Animals in its family Cereidae include prairie dogs and chipmunks. Name this common rodent whose types include African pygmy, Western... Dom?
True.
Incorrect. Western gray, red, California brown, and flying.
School.
Lucy.
School.
Yeah. Correct. Bonuses in five arts, or fine arts, 4 parts in music. Identify the Broadway musical where you hear these pairs of songs. 1, Think of Me and Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again. 2, At the Ballet and Dance, 10 Looks, 3. 3, Kansas City and The Farmer and the Cowman. 4, Good Morning Baltimore, and Cooties. Number 4. Anna Wan, 1 through 3 still open.
Phantom of the Opera for one and crawl. For all me.
Correct on number 1. Number 2 was A Chorus Line and 3 was Oklahoma. Question 11, mathematics geometry. Find the area of a trapezoid with height 6 inches and bases 16 inches and 20 inches. Mm-hmm. questions in science, four parts in health. Name these grains that can be eaten by those who can't eat gluten. Number one, this crop is often grown in paddies. Two, made from the cassava plant, it makes a somewhat bland pudding commonly sold in the U.S. Three, its popular species include Yukon Gold and Acacia russet. Four, the Incas called this species of goosefoot the mother of all grains. The Spaniards made them grow wheat instead. Correct for number three. Number two was tapioca and four was quinoa. And that is half. Question 13, Social Studies History. When one of this group's burial sites was discovered in Scotland, the site contained the body of a chief with his axe, his sword, and spear, and hundreds of metal rivets that held his wooden boat together. Name this group of medieval Norsemen who include... Dom?
The Vikings?
Correct. Bonus mathematics, four parts in general mathematics. Each of these answers is a three-digit number. Number one, 3/4 of a circle in degrees. Two, 8 cubed. Three, 68 dozen. Four, 4% of 16,000.
two, no answer. Number three, 188.
Incorrect.
And number four, no answer.
Okay. Visitation, we have questions 2 through 4 open.
816.
Okay. Correct for number three. Number two was 512. Number four was 640. Question 14, mathematics, general mathematics, 32nd question. A mole of table salt contains 16 to... A mole of table salt contains 6 × 10²⁷ atoms. Give the integer number of samples of table salt with 4 × 10²⁰ atoms, each that are contained in a single mole. Question 15, language arts spelling. The Creole dish known as jambalaya is usually made with vegetables, two kinds of meat, and a lot of rice. Spell jambalaya. Protected against a Victorian strain, a Cambodia strain, and a Washington strain of this disease by getting a 2021-22 vaccine to fight all three strains. Name this viral disease, often deadly to older people because it... Lucy.
COVID.
Pardon?
COVID.
Incorrect. Kaysen.
Pneumonia.
Incorrect. The correct answer was influenza. Question 17, miscellaneous popular music. 2021 marks the 40th anniversary of this group's concert tour called The Wall. Name this iconic British rock band. Don?
The Beatles.
Incorrect. Begun by the late Syd Barrett, whose albums include Dark Side of the Moon, and whose only number one single in all those years begins, We Don't Need No Education.
The guy who did Banana Man.
Think of no. The correct answer was Pink Floyd. Question 18, mathematics, algebra, 32nd question. The moment of inertia for a rectangular object is bh to the third over 12, where b is the base of the rectangular and h is the height. Calculate the moment of inertia for a rectangular sheet of plywood 6 feet long and 4 feet high. Question 19, social studies economics. Question 19, social studies economics. It began in Korea as a food company, moved on to insurance, and is now best known for making TV sets and other electronics. Name this maker of the Galaxy smartphone. Correct. Bonuses in social studies, four parts in geography. I'll name a major U.S. river. You tell what large body of water it empties into. Number one, Mississippi. Two, Yukon. Three, Colorado. Four, Columbia.
Arctic Ocean?
Incorrect.
Number three, Pacific?
Incorrect. Number two was the Bering Sea. Three was the Gulf of California. Question 20 is fine arts and music. Often sold in boxes of 10, it can be bought in strengths from 1 to 5. You choose the strength based on the size of your instrument's mouthpiece. Identify this tool made from cane that has a double version used. Stop.
Three.
Correct. Bonus is in language arts, four parts in grammar. Give these terms from grammar. One. Part of speech that modifies a noun or pronoun. Two, part of speech that's an exclamatory word expressing strong emotion. Three, type of sentence with one independent clause and at least one dependent clause. Four, two-word term describing me in the sentence, he gave me the ball. Correct.
Number two, exclamation point.
Incorrect.
Number three, complex sentence.
Correct.
And number four, no answer.
Great. Visitation, you have questions 2 and 4.
Number two, explanatory.
Incorrect.
Number four,
pardon? about Kunta Kinte based on Haley's search for his own ancestors?
Oh gosh, I hope this bonus is not enough.
Time question, the answer is roots. Question 22, science, general science. In the mid-1940s, its initial types that included the point contact and the junction were developed by a team at Bell Labs that included William Shockley and John Bardeen. Name this tiny electronic component now mass produced by the billions each day that replaced the vacuum tube on printed circuit boards. Question 23, social studies history. Kicked out of his native Poland for attempted kidnapping of the king, he came to America and died in Savannah, Georgia, while fighting for independence from England. Granted honorary U.S. citizenship by President Obama, his holiday is celebrated in Illinois on the first Monday in March. Correct. Bonuses in science, four parts in general science. Scientists have found fossils of a squirrel-like animal that may have lived among the dinosaurs. One, name the southern South American country where the fossils were found. Two, the animal could be described with this adjective used to describe some prehistoric tigers. Three, it lived in this geologic period when abbreviated by a capital K. Often abbreviated by a capital K. Four, name the character in the movie Ice Age who is obsessed with acorns and looks like scientists imagine this animal to have looked.
Argentina.
Correct.
Number two, Sabretooth.
Correct.
Number three and four, no answer.
Okay. Invitation, we have three and four.
Number
two, four.
Or both?
Incorrect. Number three was Cretaceous period and four is Sprat. Question 24, science, physical science. Its German name, Sauerstoff, refers to the sour taste of and comes from when it was thought to be required to form an acid. Name this chemical element called dephlogisticated air by Joseph Priestley that is important both in combustion and in breathing. Correct. Bonus questions in math, miscellaneous, four parts in sports. American skier star Lindsey Vonn was only the fifth woman ever to win a race in each of the five alpine skiing disciplines. Name any four of those five disciplines. answers are downhill, slalom, giant slalom, combined, and super G.
I think it's not all this.
Oh my god.
Braden.
Lucy.
Cyrus. Casey.
I'm Ethan, the captain of the Animal 8th grade Scholastic Bowl team. To the far left is Riley. And then your left is Gabe. To my far right is Kayla. And
question one, miscellaneous, physical science. The house where he was born in Austria, in 1947 is now a museum that includes his first barbell, his desk as a governor, and several models of the Terminator. Name this bodybuilder.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Right, Riley. Bonuses in science, 4 parts in life science. It has been an endangered species for many years in spite of conservation efforts that have brought its population up to nearly 2,000. Name this Arabian antelope with very tall, thin horns. I thought I was done. Number one, name this Arabian antelope with very tall, thin horns. I read that one. Number two, spell the name of the antelope. Three, if you look at one from an angle, its two horns looks like one, prompting comparisons to this one-horned creature myth. Four, in the 1960s, a group of them was taken to the zoo in this state capital because the desert there is so similar to its natural habitat. Question two, language arts spelling. Scholastic Bowl players who feel lost and dumb in their first year of playing often find that if they persevere, they get a lot better in future years. Spell persevere.
Buzz.
Reset.
Correct. The correct spelling is PERSEVERE. criticizing Russia's naval orchestras, he edited the manuscripts of his late friend, his fellow composer, Modest Mussorgsky. Name this creator of a Russian Easter overture, the symphonic suite Shahrazad, and Flight of the Bumblebee. Macy?
Beethoven.
Incorrect. Ethan?
Bach.
Incorrect. Rimsky-Korsakov. Question four, general science. The Draconids, the Capricornids, the Lyrids, and the Leonids, the Perseids, and the Germanides are all examples of what celestial occurrence caused by streams of cosmic debris entering Earth's atmosphere. Great.
Solar flare?
Incorrect. Ethan?
An eclipse?
Incorrect. Meteor showers. Question five, geometry, 30 seconds. As a mixed number in lowest terms, give the ratio of the area of a rectangle 20 by 5 to the area of a rectangle 8 by 3. Answer is 4 1/16. Question six, social studies civics. It was added to the Constitution to work around Article 1, Section 9 that prohibits a direct tax unless it's in proportion to a census. Identify this constitutional amendment specifying that income tax can be collected without regard to any census. In his 20s, his Barrack Room Ballads got his career moving. After his most famous work, he created the stories Huck of Pooh's Hills, Captains Courageous, and Him. Name this British Nobel Prize winner born in India who created the characters Mowgli and Baloo in his Jungle Book. Maybe we should quit reading. this way. Two, to hit this means to go to bed early. Three, if something is easy to do, it's a piece of this food. Four, if you're broke, you have no more of this. Question 10, mathematics, algebra, 30-second question. Evaluate the expression 2x squared minus 6x plus 10 when x equals 2. Name the capital cities of these countries once part of the former Yugoslavia. 1. Slovenia. 2. Croatia. 3. Serbia. 4. Macedonia.
Time.
Question 1 is Ljubljana, 2 Zagreb, 3 Belgrade, and 4 Skopje. Question 11 is science, life science. Its fruit is a pair of seeds called a samara. Its leaves contain lobes and notches. Name this type of tree, popular in Canada, whose species include red and silver, as well as its commonly tapped varieties of black
and maple tree.
Correct. Bonus is in mathematics, 4 parts in geometry. Give each of these quantities for a square with sides 5 inches. 1. Perimeter. 2. Area. 3. Volume if the square becomes a cube with the same length of side. 4. Surface area of that cube. Question 12, language arts vocabulary. It can mean to divide into smaller pieces as a $20 bill, an escape from jail, to start a game of game?
Convict?
Incorrect. A game of pool, or to win a tent. Cyrus?
Break.
Correct. Bonus is miscellaneous four parts in sports. Name the mascots of these colleges that announced in 2021 they will be joining the Big 12 Conference. Answers may appear more than once. 1. Brigham Young University. 2. University of Cincinnati. 3. University of Houston. 4. University of Central Florida. Question 13, social studies, history. He escaped from his enemies in Mecca on July 16 in the year AD 622 and went to the city of Medina. Name this man whose journey on that date marked the birth of Islam, some 12 years after he began receiving the revelations that make up the Quran.
Caesar.
Incorrect. Question 14, general mathematics, 32nd question. Give the sum of these four values. The absolute value of negative 21, the square root of 64, 5 cubed, and the value of 8 sixteenths in lowest terms. Name these figures from mythology. Number one, this bird rises from its own ashes every 500 years. Two, the son of Daedalus had his wax wings melt. Three, she was the Roman goddess of love and beauty. Four, this son of Zeus is said to have stolen ambrosia from the gods. It is also in charge of the Food Safety and Inspection Service and of the U.S. Forest Service. Ethan.
The Food and Drug Administration.
Incorrect. Name this cabinet department that tries to help farmers grow and sell as much food as they can. Macy.
Department of Agriculture.
Correct. Bonus social studies, four parts in history. Answer these about Christopher Columbus. One, he was born in this Italian city famed for its sailors. Two, rulers from this country financed his first voyage to America. Three, on that first voyage, he saw this island, home of Haiti and the Dominican Republic. Four, one of his sons shared this first name with the explorer Magellan. One, Genoa, two, Hispaniola, four, Ferdinand. Question 16, miscellaneous popular culture. She appeared for the first time on a TV special to fight hunger, saying that she volunteers at a food pantry because her family sometimes needs food there themselves. And identify this food insecure Muppet. A flowery name shared by comedian Miss Tomlin and the mother of Harry Potter.
Lily.
Correct. Bonus is in mathematics, four parts in general mathematics. Give these two-digit numbers. One, number of eggs in 8 dozen. Two, least common multiple. 4 factorial. 4, 26% of 200. Hi, can I sit down?
Pencils down, answers please.
Number 1, 96.
Correct.
Number 2, 73.
Incorrect.
Number 4, 37.
Incorrect.
And number 3. Number 4, 58.
Incorrect. Ian, you have 2 through 4 open.
Number 2, 45.
Correct.
Number 3, 16.
Incorrect.
Number 4, 28.
Incorrect. 3, 24, 4, 50. Question 17, science is health. Ignoring it and refusing to change your diet can damage the villi of your small intestine. Name this ailment that prevents its sufferers from eating wheat, rye, or barley because of the gluten they contain. Identify this wonder of New York architecture. Is it Ethan?
Statue of Liberty.
Correct. Bonus is fine art, scorecards, and music. Give the nicknames of these symphonies. 1, Haydn's 101st, named for a common timepiece. 2, Mozart's 38th. Named for the capital of the Czech Republic. 3, Bruckner's 3rd, named for the composer of the Ring Cycle. 4, Johann de Mages' 1st, named for a Tolkien trilogy.
Time. Answers please.
Ode to Joy for All.
Incorrect. All 4 open.
It's something.
Incorrect. Number 1, Klopp. 2, Prague. 3, Wagner. 4, Lord of the Rings. His boat named Pilar is the title object of a book about him that ends in 1961 when he took his own life in Ketchum, Idaho. What American Nobel Prize winner in literature wrote A Farewell to Arms and The Old Man and the Sea? General mathematics. The material, the material asphalt grow, when added to asphalt, reduces the thickness of asphalt needed to build a road by a factor of 7/4. If a road typically uses asphalt 1/116 feet thick, what, in lowest terms and in feet, is the needed thickness for a road with asphalt containing asphalt grow? Braden.
4.
Incorrect. Ethan.
9/16.
Incorrect. 2/3 foot. Question 21, social studies history. He won a Pulitzer Prize for his book Profiles in Courage before he was elected president in 1960. Name this former chief executive whose digital archive at his presidential library lets you search under the phrases Alliance for Progress, Peace Corps, Cuban Missile Crisis, and Bay of Pigs. Cyrus. Bonus, mathematics, 4 parts in general mathematics. You have a quarter, a dime, a nickel, and a penny in your pocket. What is the probability that, 1, the first coin you randomly pull from your pocket will be a dime? 2, in lowest fractional terms, that the first 2 coins you pull out will give you exactly 11 cents. 3, the first 3 coins you pull out will total at least 25 cents. 4, pulling out all the coins will give you exactly 47 cents.
Number 1, 25%.
Correct.
Number 2, 37%.
Incorrect.
Number 3, 73%.
Incorrect.
Number 4, 82%.
Incorrect. Anawan, you have questions 2, 3, 4, open.
18% for all.
Sure.
18% for all.
For all. Incorrect. 2 was 1/6, 3, 75%, and 4, 0.
Can you reset the buzzer?
Yep. Question 22, mathematics, general mathematics, 32nd question. As a proper fraction, give the exact reciprocal of the decimal number 35.9. Macy.
35.9.
Incorrect. Question 23, language arts literature. She wrote her books at her Rocky Ridge farm in Missouri, though 5 of them, including The Long Winter, are set in South Dakota, where she met her husband, Alonzo. Name this author whose books about her Midwestern upbringing inspired the long-running TV series Little House on the Prairie.
BC. Laura Ingalls. Wilder,
correct. Bonus science, 4 parts in science. Name these types of clouds. 1, they bring rain. 2, from the Latin for a curl of hair, these high wispy clouds look thin and feathery. 3, marked by individual cloud masses, this name comes from Latin for a heap. four appearing as sheets with no distinct cloud units. These clouds are named from Latin for layer.
Time. Cumulus for all.
Correct on number three. Anawan, you have one, two, and four open.
Nothing for number one. Stratus for number two.